The White House says it has found more than $100 million to help fix a bankrupt Detroit. The grant will allow the city to hire more police and firefighters and clear out blighted neighborhoods. But it is still far less than the $18 billion of debt facing the Motor City. The president's chief economic advisor, U.S. Attorney General, Transportation Secretary, and Housing and Urban Development Secretary are spending the day in the Motor City. They'll meet with Michigan's governor, the emergency city manager, and the mayor. Leaders have pledged, quote, there is not going to be a bailout.